My friend Jim Shockey was in Africa, and they had hired him to hunt crocodiles that were terrorizing this one village. Mm-hmm. These people had fenced off this area where they could get water and clean and do, and crocodiles had figured out a way to get through that and attack. And everyone in the village had like a bite mark here, something, a missing hand, yeah, a bite on their head. Like the, so many people had lost loved ones and friends. These are Nile crocodiles, so right, these enormous, yep, you know, 20 foot long plus.